Hello and welcome to AutoConnect. As per sources, Hyundai Motor India Limited has recently trademarked the name Alcazar with the Indian Ministry of Commerce and Industry. The name is expected as the name of the Hyundai Creta 7-seater. In this video, we are going to talk about the Hyundai Creta 7-seater. So let's get started. By seeing the spy shots, we get to know that the front grille will be different from the Creta, but the headlamps will be slightly different. The fog lamps of the Creta 7-seater is expected to be LED, while the regular Creta gets halogen fog lamps. Another feature that the Alcazar will get is the front parking sensors, which is a nice touch. The side is completely different from the regular Creta. It is a full-size 7-seater. There is big wheel arches, body cladding and a completely different C-pillar. The Alcazar will get 18-inch diamond-cut alloy wheels and a large panoramic sunroof. The rear look of the Alcazar is a bit different. The Alcazar is expected to get a large tail lamp, a redesigned bumper and a large spoiler. Moving to the interior of the Alcazar, the interior of the Alcazar has not been spied till now, but it is expected to get the similar interior of the Creta. Two interior options will be available, a dual-tone interior and an all-black interior. Ambient lighting and ventilated seats will be available in the Alcazar. The Creta has brilliant ride quality, so the Alcazar is also expected to have brilliant ride quality. There will be a 10.25-inch touchscreen as in the Creta. Now let's see the additional features that the Alcazar will get from the Creta. All the features in the Creta will be available in the Alcazar. The Alcazar is expected to get a 1.5-litre diesel engine that produces 113 bhp and 250 Nm of torque. This engine will be available in both manual and automatic transmissions. The Alcazar will also get a 1.4-litre turbo petrol engine that produces 138 bhp and 252 Nm of torque. This engine will be mated to a 6-speed manual and DCT transmission options. The Alcazar is expected to launch by the end of 2021. The price is expected to start from 11 lakhs ex showroom. Thank you for watching. We have also made a comparison video of the Creta and Seltos. Check the description box for the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel for more content. Thank you.